When the first Amish man moved here, they were just amazed to see an Englishman plowing with a horse.
Well, I bet.
And then I began to do farm tours for the Amish as they came, relatives came to visit.
Yep.
And the one thing that every one of them was common to say, well, you know, he's doing it just like our grandfather did.
Right, exactly.
I had Dan, my neighbor, come here. He helped us put in two loads, didn't he? He wanted to see what it was like. And I said, you'll get to like it after a while. You'll get rid of that baler as soon as it breaks.
And did he? No.
No, you still got the baler, but it'll break one day.
Yeah,
okay,
exactly.
Hang on, here we go.
When did you mow this, John?
4 days ago.
No rain?
No rain.
It's very nice. It couldn't be any drier.
Yeah.
No. Ready?
Yeah.
Figured you wouldn't run me over.
We won't run over you. Let me see where he put that rope. There it is. This is a big job, and they worked me pretty hard at it.
Oh.